Now, this upcoming weekend in downtown Ishpeming, there's going to be a little three-on-three basketball tournament. You might have heard of it, the Gus Macker. Last year, their tournament was unable to happen due to COVID-19, but now it is back and ready to bring some joy to the UP. So what does it mean to finally have this event back here after a year hiatus?
Oh, it's amazing to be able to finally have it back. All the playing that we did for 2020 is carried over into 2021. Obviously, we had that little bit of time there. We weren't 100% sure we were going to be able to have it. But after, you know, so it's been kind of crunch time because we kind of were on hold and all of a sudden it was a go. And so now we're really scrambling to get everything done last minute.
And now with her opening up everything as of tomorrow, I think everybody's like really excited to get out and do stuff.
Now, you're expecting quite a lot of teams to be out there. What does it mean that despite COVID and all the adjustments the tournament has had to make, that all these people still want to come out and participate?
Well, it's exciting to know that people still want to take part in it. I see a lot of repeat teams from 2 years ago, so they obviously must have had a good time. We do have a lot of teams coming up from downstate this year also.
We have one from Colorado. So we've got one coming all the way from Colorado.
Yeah.
So we're looking forward to it.